Toyota approached me and asked me if I could build an Extreme Sienna. So came up with some ideas, and this is basically a home theater on wheels. Today I'm at California Upholstery, and as you can see, we still got a lot of work to do. Joe's been fabricating on the back wall right now, ready for the TV and the surround sound to go in here shortly. We're starting to do the final fit and finish on some of the fabrication so he can start actually stitching and wrapping it.
My name is Joe Camacho. Still outside, it's a minivan. It's custom, it's tricked out, but you open the inside and it's luxury. Nothing's there that you can buy, that you can just slap on, you can bolt on. Everything you have to make from scratch. That's what takes the most time. It's gotta look good, it's gotta function, and it's gotta last.
I'm James from Sprint Auto Works. We own a brand called Because Bags, and today we're here with the Sienna from Toyota for SEMA. So the air suspension allows you to vary the height of the vehicle. There's gonna be a height-based system. When you put weight in the van, it's gonna push it down with the weight, and then the system will automatically compensate for the weight and lift the van back up and allow you to, you know, go to a car show and air it out and make it look cool. And obviously we're going to SEMA with it, so it's gotta look cool. This is actually the airlift manifold. This is everything. This is the computer, the Bluetooth module, the pressure sensors. It's all integrated into this unit. It's a really compact unit that has just one plug for a harness. It's really simple to install for the end user. All the components are gonna get installed outside the van, either behind the front bumper or underneath the vehicle. The programming happens automatically with the system. It cycles the vehicle up and down. It can be operated by an iPad or an iPhone. We've got the van for less than a week, right in the middle of a car show for us, and we gotta get it done so they can get onto the next stage.
We raised the roof, so we gained about 1.5 to 2 inches of headroom. And it's gonna have 2 captain's chairs that recline, that have massagers in them. We can house a 30-inch screen, and we're doing a JBL surround sound all throughout. And also, it's gonna have a center console in between both seats. It's gonna house an iPad. We're trying to keep it classy and not too busy.
So the exciting thing about this van, too, is that at SEMA Ignited, you'll see this thing rolling down the street. It's just not a static model. I don't think any other show means as much to a builder as SEMA. I mean, that's where we put our best foot forward. And as you know, there's no hype like SEMA hype.